Unlike today's solid fuel reactors, which can only be economically fueled with uranium, it is possible to fuel an appropriately designed molten salt reactor economically with thorium.